Hello everyone, how are you all doing? I welcome you all to your English class. Now children, today we are going to start reading a new reader, story reader number 7. We have completed 6 story readers and I'm very sure you've enjoyed them, and I'm also very sure that you must be reading and practicing them at home. Continue to do that. It is a good habit to read. Now, today we are going to read a new story and the name of the story is Buntu and the Bird. Okay, so are we ready to read? Again, before we start, let's quickly revise the rules of reading. Come on, now you tell me the rules. First rule is correct. Use your pointer finger and point at the word that we read. Second is be careful and turn the pages very, very gently, right? And the third rule is no dog ears, maintaining your books. Great. Shall we begin, children? Come along. Take a look. So children, are we ready to read the story? The name of the story is Buntu and the Bird. Children, when we read, we have to remember and use the pointer finger and point on the word that gets highlighted. Come on, let's begin. Everyone is getting ready for circle time. Buntu is standing under the fan. He points at the fan. There is a small blue bird on the fan. The blue bird flies away. The children run after the bird. The bird is in the hallway. The bird flies into a room. The bird is at the window. Okay, children, so we've read story number 7, Buntu and the Bird. Okay, now come on, let's read it one more time. The name of the story is Buntu and the Bird. Children, when we read, we have to remember and use the pointer finger and point on the word that gets highlighted. Come on, let's begin. Everyone is getting ready for circle time. Buntu is standing under the fan. He points at the fan. There is a small blue bird on the fan. The blue bird flies away. The children run after the bird. The bird is in the hallway. The bird flies into a room. The bird is at the window. So children, we've completed reading story number 7, Buntu and the Bird. Now, I hope you have enjoyed the story, children, but I want you to continue practicing and reading every day. Okay, children, so till we meet again, bye.